the front bunker on the left-hand side. The first 3 days, he's made bogey every time. He's had six bogeys for the week. Just had his sixth, but three of them have come right here.
Well, that's why he's going for three, because in theory, if he pulls it, it probably wouldn't reach the bunker. So that gives him a much wider area.
You know, Nick, moving those bunkers back some 45 yards makes it almost impossible to get on the green if you're in it.
Yeah, no, they're 8 feet deep. There we go. Threw in a bit of strategy.
Probably saying, why didn't I do that the first three rounds?
Absolutely.
On the green, Simpson.
Putted fantastic yesterday with his 64. He's adapting to the pace.
Oh, look good.
What a try.
Up ahead to the eighth.
Just an iron for John Rahm here, 237 yards. Hole location today, back center. Majestic shot there. Less than 8 feet for eagle. The big hitting Rahm, even par through seven. At six.
Matt Kuchar. Well, flailed one off the tee. And the challenge, the par.
Yeah, this is the one, Jim. Up, turn left, straddle the ridge, release. Porter's touch has been, well, especially that's done the fourth one.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all the angels cheer, because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You might even hear a whole gang of